Let's rehearse it with the steps we practice, okay?
Ooh, ooh, that dance of the giant watermelon really.